Good day, Shorthorns! I'm Clarissa Gomez.
And I'm Allison Camacho.
And this is Shorthorn News.
Attention all 8th graders interested in applying to the magnet programs. Be sure to turn in your applications to Mrs. Garcia in the County Center by January 22nd.
Do not worry about your report cards. Ms. Garcia will take care of that for you. She just wants you to work as hard as you can these last few weeks to have the highest average possible. Best of luck to everyone.
All TMS students, if anybody would like to participate in our spelling bee, please stop by Ms. White's room 102 at Main Campus to pick up the word list before the end of the week.
Our school spelling bee is scheduled for next week for Wednesday, January 15. Thanks.
Our TMS Robotics Club is coming back soon. The following students, please report to room 205 with Mr. Long today after school.
The Robotics Club will be open to any student who would like to join. So if you're interested, please see Mr. Long today after school in room 205.
Members of UIL Modern Oratory, there's a mandatory meeting and practice on Friday, January 10th, right after school.
The meeting will be in room 307 with Mrs. Navarro. Please make plans to attend.
Members of When I Play, remember to make plans to attend practice this Thursday and Friday, January 9th and 10th, from 3:30 to 6 p.m.
Competition day is just around the corner, so it's imperative that you attend practice.
Audio Box Glee Club members, there will be a mandatory meeting on Friday, January 10th, from 3:30 to 4:30. Please see Ms. Herrera if you cannot attend. Thanks.
Attention members of the Yearbook Club, you must make sure to start counting your work hours in order to attend the field trip.
If you do not meet the work hour requirements, you will not be able to attend the field trips.
Members of iPlanet, there will be an important meeting on Tuesday, January 14th, after school, in Portable 3. Please speak to Mr. J.C. Rodriguez if you cannot attend. Thank you.
Attention teachers, your gradebooks are now open for submitting grades for the third 6 weeks, as well as grades for the midterm exams.
All grades must be completed and submitted by Monday, January 13th. If you have any questions, please ask our registrar, Ms. Zarate.
Students, when our UISD police officers are conducting random searches, you must make sure to follow the following procedures. Remove all metal items from your pockets and place them on the table. No horseplay or joking around while in line.
If you're not in the search line, you must leave the area. Do not wait around for your friends. You must go to the patio, cafeteria, or gym as usual. Failure to follow these procedures could result in disciplinary actions.
This concludes our Shorthorn News broadcast. We hope you have a great day. And now, we'll leave you with your moment of horns.
It's a bittersweet symphony.